2.5 miles off Florida, 104 feet down, is a unique housing development. In an area once virtually empty of life, families now live and prosper. These coral-covered cylinders were once gas station storage tanks, sandblasted clean to form environmentally approved artificial reefs. Algae forms, fish gather, and a food chain begins. Do people really do all that so fish can have a population explosion? People do.